Subtraction of rational numbers. Let's learn subtraction of rational numbers. Consider rational numbers 1 by 3 and minus 5 by 3. Let's find 1 by 3 minus minus 5 by 3. It is always better to convert the subtraction operation to addition operation. This is done by writing the first number as it is, changing the subtraction sign to addition sign, and changing the second number to its opposite, or also called additive inverse. The opposite or additive inverse of a number is obtained by changing the sign of that number. For subtraction of two rational numbers, we always add the additive inverse of the rational number that is being subtracted from other rational number. So the expression becomes 1 by 3 plus 5 by 3. Now we can solve it easily. Let's solve it using number line. Draw number line. Denominator is 3, so divide each unit in 3 equal parts. Let's number these parts. Locate 1 by 3. Numerator of second number is positive 5, so we take 5 jumps towards right from 1 by 3, with which we reach at 6 by 3 or simply 2. It is the result. Let's try solving it without number line. Denominators are same, so we will add numerators and write common denominator below it. It gives result 6 by 3 or simply 2. Consider the subtraction minus 7 by 8 minus minus 8 by 9. For subtraction of two rational numbers, we always add the additive inverse of the rational number that is being subtracted from other rational number. The additive inverse of minus 8 by 9 is 8 by 9, which is equals to minus 7 by 8 plus 8 by 9. To solve this addition, make the denominators same. For that, take LCM of denominators 8 and 9. So the LCM is 72. Let's make denominator of minus 7 by 8, 72, by multiplying numerator minus 7 and denominator 8 by 9. The rational number becomes minus 63 upon 72. Now let's make denominator of 8 by 9, 72, by multiplying numerator 8 and denominator 9 by 8. The rational number becomes 64 by 72. Once denominators are same, we can add them, is equals to minus 63 plus 64 upon 72, which is equals to 1 upon 72. So the result of given problem is 1 by 72.